okay, we're doing a test or car wash to see if we want to pay for a car wash or pay for a membership. I don't know if I can get my car in here. It's kind of tricky. Okay, so it looks like it has a bumper on both sides. I probably need to wait a second and have the guy tell me what to do. Well, he got me in because I can't see. He wants me to wait here. Probably for safety measure, because this guy's over here scrubbing on the car and it would be really dangerous if people just did their thing. I'm trying to line my wheel up into that pole. Okay, you want me to go? No red-headed kid. Oh, I don't know about these freaking brushes. I'm going to rip all my crap off. Okay, here we go, guys. Car in neutral. Foot brake off. Car in neutral. Well, what's it doing? Okay, I've got my foot off the brake. I don't want to break my car. And then it has a light for hands-off steering, but all it says is car in neutral. Is this the way we do it? Might have got short shooting. It's all rainbowy. Oh, I hope it doesn't rip shit off of my car. I can't see. And then I'm gonna go in It's kind of a creepy car wash. It's not as bad as Calibra. Calibra is way too powerful. This one's not as bad. I do love their car wash over there, though. Really, I do. Really nice. So that's pretty good. There's still a lot of water in my car. I probably should try that off real fast before I go talk to these gents. But there you go. There's a Ronnys car wash in Fort Walton Beach, Florida. Check it out.